A student was slashed during a fight inside a New York City public school in Chelsea. Police were called to Humanities Prep High School on West 18th Street around noon. They say a 16-year-old was slashed with a razor blade on the chest. CBS 2 has learned there are not metal detectors in the building. The victim was taken to the hospital. It's expected to be okay. Two students involved in the fight have been arrested.